Hi, Internet. I'm Jesse. I'm also known as Tango, and I stream for Extra Life. Extra Life is a charity organization with a simple premise explained in their slogan. Play games, heal kids. Any money you donate to the link up at the top of the screen will go directly to Children's Miracle Network Hospitals here in Colorado. And if you support and follow someone else's stream, money goes to Children's Miracle Network Hospitals in their area. Now, if you want to help me provide additional incentives, well, the link at the bottom of the screen points to my Ko-fi, and half of all the donations to my Ko-fi page I use to acquire incentives. The current main incentive, the recurring incentive as it were, is a postcard that is available all year long, but only available this year. That's available for a donation of a dollar or more, and the link's over on the right-hand side of the page. I'm pointing to my right. I really hope that worked right with the rest of the camera. However, this is my first stream in May. I'm recording this on May 2nd. Just in case those of you are catching this on YouTube. I'm doing a big stream Memorial Day weekend. 24 hours of streaming over 3 days starting on Friday. And this game won't be involved. Other games will. And there's more information about the link at the top there. But here's the deal. For every $250 raised in the month of May, I will dye my hair an additional color, starting up to a limit of $750. If we happen to get to $2,000 in the month of May, which would be phenomenal, once that color has faded, I will shave my head, which I've never done. Last year, with your help, we raised $750 in May, but my thresholds were different, and that got us two colors. So I'm lowering that threshold a little bit. But there is the option this year for an individual or a group or business or whatever to donate $250 and pick one of the colors. Whereas last year, I picked the colors. So, do you want to see what happens when this gets interesting colors? Do you want to make it be interesting colors? Donate money to help kids. It's a great cause. And I'll look silly for you. All right. We're back with Edge of Eternity. This is my third run through the... not my third run through the game. This is the third session of the game. And at some point, I'm not going to be able to keep count. Other than the fact that I will have to keep naming the videos appropriately. We have the exciting task of pursuing Celine's master, even though the person has not been mentioned at any point. But we are trying to get to a town called Herelsor. Now, I am going to be triggering some random fights in here, as it were. Because I'm getting the feeling I am going to need the resources. Aw, boo. I suspect these tombstones, since that's the second one I've seen now, will involve some sort of optional thing later on.
Crater, lend me your strength.
Just keep coming, don't they?
have to admit, at this point, the game is pretty. I'm just... Oh, cutscene.
Let's end this, quickly!
Defeat it without using the ballista. Come back, I was reading that. Wait, you have a friend. Oh, that doesn't seem annoying. Why can I not switch targets? Hit that one. Potions are good.
A prayer for your wayward soul.
I can keep interrupting its attacks. At least its big attack.
I will commend your soul to the gods.
Herelsor. That's where we'll find your contact, right?
If everything goes as expected, yes. It's one of the few cities still untouched by the war. As a result, it has welcomed a lot of refugees in the last months. It is the best place to hide in plain sight.
Is your contact some kind of outlaw?
Not really, but he deeply values secrecy.
Same goes for me. I don't want people to find out I'm a deserter.
Well, maybe we should find a way around these cliffs first. They're too steep for us to climb down. If I remember correctly, there's an inn nearby. Maybe they will know the shortest way to Herelsor.
Just keep coming, don't they?
Kill an enemy after both characters have hit them. Not all enemies, it's an enemy.
By the will of the gods.
That gets to have a shorter animation. To get Stonecutter there up to full level, and then I'll switch weapons.
Prayer for your wayward soul.
Don't move a character placed on either. totally forgot how to change my party. Oh, it's just too far away, isn't it? Crafting recipe. That's a problem. Exactly one of them. Think it's only their character. Oh, I'm gonna be leveling up the thing anyway. I cannot access my inventory standing on a thing. Hey, the third headstone. Okay, the second character follows very strangely.
Follow my lead and we'll get through this.
Direction I want to go. I need another blue stone.
Let's end this quickly.
Really?
Darkness before dawn.
I missed a chest earlier. fucking table. Need to find a better crafting table. Oh. I guess I can't get to that one.
Lend me your strength. I will commend your soul to the gods.
Find a way, I'll make one!
Don't let anyone on my team die. Okay.
There!
Thank you. options, they're gonna give me more options.
Let's end this, quickly! There! Take this!
A prayer for your wayward soul.
Thank you. no scenes yet. Hello, Kura. Exploring this world. We're supposed to get snow tonight. At last.
I will commend your soul to the gods.
Kill the marked enemy first. Which is you, hey.
Take this!
Whoops. Wasn't expecting that to die in one shot.
A prayer for your wayward soul.
Follow my lead, and we'll get through this. Ta!
okay, random quest to open 50 chests. I've opened 90. I believe I just leveled up a weapon by... nothing. Okay. You need me to craft a better weapon.
Not the priestess. Eyes on me. I am your opponent. Take this. Thank you. just keep coming, don't they?
Isn't it a little late at night to be fixing the deck?
Force this way.
Fair statement. That makes much more sense now.
I won't back down!
Well, and I'm on DSL. My stream frame rate has never been that great to begin with.
Darkness before dawn.
Kill any enemy at one strike.
A prayer for your wayward soul. A prayer for your wayward soul.
Take this!
That was an answer. Up a blue.
A prayer for your wayward soul.
Take this!
Time for overkill. Another game, I would tell you this is a jumping puzzle. This is not Guild Wars 2. That looks large and angry. It's several levels above me. I'm surprised there's not a save point around.
I won't back down!
Kill the marked enemy last.
I will commend your soul to the gods.
There's a puzzle around this corner. Okay, I've trapped my characters. That's not helpful. unsolved puzzle. Rest well, dragon.
This kind of feels like deja vu.
This is a little bit of Final Fantasy, but with, like, element gathering bits built in. And it's very tactical, so it's turn-based. It's called Edge of Eternity. Hey, somebody finally got pants. Not you.
I loathe to use the Force this way.
won't back down!
chest over there, 11 minutes to find it. Eventually, it will actually get in the zone, because I'm not even in the zone yet. Okay. Chest. Don't know if it's the right one, but it is chest.
Darkness before dawn.
The wrong button.
Prayer for your wayward soul. Take this!
Oh, there is the sprint command. The save point or blue crystal? Blue crystal. Thank you.
A prayer for your wayward soul.
It's a very pretty digital outdoors. That is not a very smart large creature.
This way.
That's not what it meant by its single action. Oops. Oh, hi. Bones. Two antlers. I have three bones. One antler. Okay.
Darkness before dawn.
Ah!
killed you. No, not the priestess. Eyes on me. I am your opponent.
I will commend your soul to the gods. I will commend your soul to the gods. To use the force this way.
Kill the only enemy on the battlefield last? Okay.
Darkness before dawn.
Oh, we are definitely not with him next. So I will be wrapping up the stream as soon as I finish this quest and find a save point.
This kind of feels like deja vu. Take this!
Lend me your strength. For your wayward soul. We have no quarrel with you. Please go.
By the will of the gods.
No!
I loathe to use the Force this way.
You're all gonna gather for me.
Darkness before dawn.
Damn! Ha! I'm gonna go have to find that level 15 one again, aren't I? Save point. Kind of want to finish that quest because I will forget about it.
the force this way.
He's really unimpressed by that. That's just not right.
I'm not done yet.
Come here. I just used a healing thing. Anyway, I've made a tactical error attempting to engage this particular enemy. First death of the game.
Darkness before dawn.
follow my lead and we'll get through this.
Finally. Awful lot of people to talk to on this bridge. should have saved. That's it for today, folks. Thank you for watching. Thank you for supporting Kids in Need. Stay safe and healthy, and I will see you all next time.